this is what it's all about.
12% capacity here today, socially distanced, they're all in masks. They have done an incredible job here at West Point. They are, it's a bubble, as close as you can get to a bubble here. It is wonderful to see, and it is wonderful to have college football back. As Sowers makes the trot, Tobin's letter of the season is underway for Army and Middle Tennessee as McDonald makes the fair catch in the end zone.
We'll see if their backups can hold up against Middle Tennessee's passing attack.
Good job. Cunningham, did they strip it out of there? Did they get it? They did! Cedric Cunningham is ratted in there, comes out with it. Bonsu and company force a turnover a minute 14 into the game, and they've got it on Middle Tennessee's side of the field. McCoy behind Anderson. McCoy takes it, and Sandon McCoy, first touchdown of the season for Army as the march is capped off by the short touchdown from the captain, McCoy. Snap shy of 600 played last year on third down. Anderson in the air, and Isaiah Alston. There was some question mark whether this very talented freshman would play in our meetings yesterday, and clearly he's in there. Anderson, here's Robinson. Nice move to get around Macy there. Tyler Robinson, this young man is electric.
Number three.
And 10 last season, McCoy gets it right in the end zone. Touchdown, number two for Sandon McCoy. And Army's on top, 13-0. He rushed for over 1,000 yards last season. Instead here, throws it in right into the hands of an Army defensive back. Is intercepted on the back end there, taken away by Malcolm Morrison. Malcolm Morrison comes up with a pick. No flag on this one for Army. They force the turnover.
Yeah, this is just a whole lot of bad, Ben. I mean, he's got all kinds of time, and he tries to fit it into a double coverage zone.
That is the mission of the American soldier. What a mentality. I think we all need to adopt that. Here's a toss near side, it's Hobbs. Hobbs inside of the 10, stays. Good second effort, as great finish them off. Yeah, good. Their third time, they've scored two touchdowns, make it three, and they've all come from number three. Sandon McCoy finds the seam, and he's got a hat trick of touchdowns in the first half. 20-0, capping off a 10-play, 59-yard drive. And looks on after he ran into Sowers and gave Army the ball back.
Is in business with O'Hara's legs down here near the goal line.
Sixth penalty of the game on Army for 60 yards. It got away from O'Hara. Now he's under pressure and he's going to be dropped as they get
in Buckingham.
39 tackles a season ago into space. Look out here. Robinson up the sideline and Tyrell Robinson doing some big things there. Big game turned in there by him. They'll move the sticks as it's 26 for 39 a season ago on fourth down. Anderson's got a seam. Anderson's got an alley. Anderson to the end zone. Touchdown, Army. Fourth and three, and a tricky Brent Davis dials up that 24-yard house call. Army up 27-7.
To play out here on Saturdays. He's getting it.
Said his mom, Maria, was very unfortunate. That intercepted him. Radigan's got it. Sean Radigan back for the touchdown. Army with a pick, and they take it back on the pick six, and they increase the lead 34-0. Sean Radigan hasn't played much in his career. 41-yard pick six. Monken, first guy to greet him when he comes off the field. Jamel Jones, 5 for 33 on the ground. Jones turns, hands off, and there's the big play. Broken for a touchdown. Taken in for the touchdown by Anthony Atkins, the sophomore out of Kentucky. 22-yard run to the end zone, and it's 41-0.
Offensive coordinator, watch Atkins bounce it outside. He only has to break one tackle there from Blankenship, and even when the game is out of hand.
Cunningham the fake, and then fires over the middle, and jumping over the defender, and then the ball came out. The catch was made by Will Gilchrist. Army on the football, and Army's got it. Walk out. He's walking across the field now. He's right on the edge of the logo, trotting over there to see Rick Stockstill. There is a ton of respect between these two coaches. We heard it from both of them. Little elbow bump there. And Army starts the season with a 42-0 win here in
Do you want a sports network that delivers everything that matters about the game? The highlights, the picks, the instant analysis. No yelling, no fake debates, no politics. Hit the subscribe button and never miss a moment.